was already dark. I didn't think anything like this could happen on the back porch. But the more I thought about it, the more I thought, well, sure, why not? As good a place as any. We were sitting there looking out over the bright lights of the city that were spread out below us. She alternated between looking at the ocean that was out beyond the city with the moon reflected in it, and the split ends of her hair she was holding up to her brown eyes. She was all business, all beautiful and all business. There was a dog digging in the yard. She said, "What's the most pleasurable moment you've ever had?" I looked at her looking at me, thought about her and us, and was just about ready to answer when I thought, well, you know, being with her is certainly one of the most pleasurable moments, but is it the most pleasurable? Then I remembered this time a couple days before when I'd closed this deal for three times what I thought I was going to. That was pleasurable. Then I remember the family vacation a few summers ago up at the lake. And after trying all morning, I finally got up on one ski. All right. Then I remembered this time that I decked this guy with one punch who was bigger than I was. But I thought I ought to do something because it insulted my girlfriend. That felt great. Then I used to have this little street racer. Used to blow the doors off these guys in their $200,000 exotic sport cars. That was always very pleasurable and a lot of fun. Then I remembered the time my brother looked at me and smiled for the first time since coming back from Vietnam. I looked at her and said, "Gee, my knee, I don't know what's the most pleasurable moment. There's a lot of them." She called out to the dog to stop digging in the yard and said, "Yeah, well, okay. But what's the most pleasurable moment you've ever had?" I got up and walked over to where there was a tire hanging from a tree. I sat down in it and started swinging back and forth and back and forth. Started to recall all the different kinds of pleasurable moments. I thought of the times that I'd actually helped someone and didn't just talk about it. I remembered all the dreams I'd had when I was a boy and how I knew then that I could accomplish any one of them. I thought about the goals that I had for the future and how great it would be to work on those, whether I accomplished them or not. I looked up and saw it was growing light. The sky was getting light. I realized I'd been swinging back and forth here all night long. I got up and walked over to her and said, "Of all the pleasurable moments I've ever had, I'd have to say that the best one is the next one." She looked at me and said, "Thank you. I've always thought that too." And we sat there on the back porch and watched the sun come up over the horizon and spread its fingers of light out across the ocean and into the city streets. And the morning sky got brighter and brighter.